Well. It is somebody's birthday today. Come on, sing it with me, Siri. Happy birthday to the old man. Happy birthday to the old man. Happy birthday, old man. Happy birthday, old man. It is the 9th of March, and I am leaving the Cooktown region after quite the cataclysmic storm last night that only confirmed that the Cape York destination is not for me and Herbs. Herbs and I. I could make it, but Herbs might have some problems with the river crossings. Because a storm like that, it was a deluge. It was an absolute deluge. It was a delight to be part of, but yeah, it was quite telling because, you know, if the policeman said that Archer River crossing was close to being impassable, and you get one storm like that, and then it's impassable, and you're stuck there. So, we're making our way west. We're going west. Go west! Going down to Ravenshoe, not doing the Cape Trib Road, because those river crossings are probably flooded. Going a little bit inland, through the hinterland. And then turning right at Ravenshoe to head across the Lawn Hill and the NT. So I reckon I've got a few more days in Queensland and then we'll be into the next state. Interesting because it is very much the wet season still. So I don't know how much I get to see of the NT, but that's alright. Heading west, very exciting. I hope everyone's well, and by the time you see this, Tyler, I hope you had a fantastic birthday. And congratulations on being 21 years old. Alright, adios amigos.
We are looking north to the tip of the Cape. Well, yeah, I mean, you can't see the tip of the Cape, but it's a vast wilderness. I found. Is a big hole in the ground. Not just a hole in the ground. Awesome pub. Tully Gorge. It's like a giant version of that little hole in the ground yesterday. I assume you would normally see waterfalls there if there was a bit more water. Nice drive in. I'm pretty sure I saw two tree kangaroos barreling across the road in front of my car, which was pretty special. Some information if anyone's interested. I've never seen before, orange flowering gums. And I'm here at the Undara lava caves, and they're closed until the 21st. So, drive back out and go to Mount Surprise. Because the Undara Park is closed, I've come to the crater. And here, I'm going to have a little bit of lunch. These fellas. Hefty climb. That's the crater. You can walk around the rim, but it's not a very spectacular crater, so I'll just go back down because there's a lot of thunder in the sky. Good views.
You will reach your destination after 500 meters.
I'm coming into Georgetown. I was going to say at Mount Surprise, however, it looked like a shithole, and they didn't have proper petrol and stuff, so coming to a bigger town, hey, they've got proper petrol. Coming to Georgetown, I'll stay here. I'm getting close to the Gulf Carpentaria, which will be interesting to see the north coast of Australia for the first time. Yeah, very interesting. And they've got internet here apparently, which is great.